come outside, check on the system today, and I seen some wilted beets. And these are really the only ones that are wilting in my system. Everything else looks good. So, what I noticed was the pump kicked on, and there wasn't much water coming out. So I had a plug in the tank. The solids had plugged up the outlet, so I unplugged it, and now I got plenty of water in here now. Most of it's all drained out by now, but I think that was the issue. I don't think it was getting enough water. So we'll let it run again, see if these things perk up, and I'll let you guys know.